Hey guys, this is Xbox One Gaming 500. What we're doing today is we're going to do a bit more mowing. My server's now running for multiplayer, as I've got Xbox Live Gold. So if you guys want to join, you have to have all these mods, like this modded mower. If you're a console player, just search mowers and then you'll find the mowers. So yeah, that's what you need, guys, and also the Platinum Edition. You need all of that to join the server. Hang on. Is this another farm? Let's see what there is. That to access my field. What's in there? Wow. That's super weird. What's in here? It's like a small holding to itself, guys. Alright, let's get some mowing done. More straw bales are everywhere around the map. We have enough straw bales. So guys, it would be good doing multiplayer on this map because there are so many fields and this field's so big. It's good to have a little helper about. A few helpers. Maximum players is 6. If you guys wonder. Only 6 players are allowed in my server. I do an FS17 server as well for my cousins, because I don't have FS19. It's very dark in these bushes and trees, so that's why I have to switch on lights. Oh, there does seem to be an access from a farm. It doesn't have to drive all the way up. I'm almost done one lap of the field, guys. Almost one lap. I may have to use the butterfly mowers, guys, because this is quite a big field. What sort of tractors do I have? One powerful enough? Don't think any are, so well, I can attempt it. Right, we'll bring the class tractor, but we'll leave this mower here. In fact, I'll just bring it. Should I get a different tractor? one there. I'll try it with this tractor, and if it doesn't work, then I don't know. You know what, guys? I'll be doing that off screen. I'll just do a second lap of the field. Not drive to a store again like I did yesterday. And I think there will be a Minecraft video today, guys. I think there's a multiplayer server running for it as well, for Minecraft, if you guys are interested. So guys, I need to make more grass because the cows are taking like loads of bales. There's so many bales, I can't get enough of them. They took out a whole shed of bales, the grass bales. So I need a lot more bales. A lot more bales of grass, and then yeah, that should be okay then. This is the reason why I want multiplayer. They can just do like, well, there are people who can do other jobs for you. And then obviously I'd be helping them out. Any big job, I'll just help them out. They do one part of the field, I do the other. So I don't know when someone's gonna join the server, but hopefully soon, guys. Hopefully soon. Also, Willow Guy 67. Well, he is FS19, but no mods. Willow Guy 67, if you don't have mods, you'll have to use another account if your other one's not online. Right, that's the second lap of the field done. Just leave that there. I think I've got auto accept on, so I can accept anyone. Just anyone that can join the server. I'll accept them. I will accept them. Should I not? So I need people to join the server, obviously. And I've got some rules. Rule number one, put everything in the shed. Yeah, everything in the shed, if you take out something that's in the shed, put it back in that shed. And don't leave anything lying out. You know, lying out and making it look messy. I'll tell you guys what to do. So you guys, you'll be fine. Just I'll be telling you what you should do, like what sort of jobs you should be doing. And no one should be rallying in a tractor. No one should be doing that. Because that's them getting banned. By the way, some straw in the hedge. Some straw in the hedge. Where is the KS tractor? There it is. Oh, the cows have started doing a bit pooping. Hey, cows. Got some manure. Yeah, thanks for that. That's gonna smell. You sheep, keep away. Let's take a look at the cows. Oh, you just come from sheep? Don't be eating the cow's food. There's a total mixed restaurant. Where did you come from, sheep? I'm just making sure no sheep got in here. We are like, RiddleGuy67 is online. What do you want? We haven't texted yet. We just text on the Xbox. We just do it in the Xbox in the chats. I call it texting. Right, let's go. We'll not worry too much about the sheep. In fact, that bit of straw there is on an abandoned trailer. Isn't it? Has to be. We must clear that. So if we go into painting and we'll select, maybe just mud, just dirt. There is no abandoned trailer. Huh. Stack of straw bales that will rot when it gets wet. So might as well just move them. Handier with the trailer. In fact, it would be. What is Bale's bike? What? They ghost moded. Ah, come on. You're ghost moded. I don't believe you. That's not fair, Giants. Why is that ghost moded? I wish you could actually use them. Let's try getting these bales out of like the ditch over there. We'll get them out. We'll drive through here. Right. Oh, sorry, I keep hitting the tripod. Right, let's see. Ah, come on, don't be ghost moded. Ah. Oh, you're not fair, Giants. I can't believe you've done that. Look, it says. Oh. Hang on. Did say you could lift them. Of course not. I don't believe you. Anyway, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again very soon. Bye for now.